is important that we have the will to table positions that encourage constructive discussions and programmatic solutions. For the next round in Washington, D.C., we will have substantial challenges to overcome. We will be open to new ideas, but it must be clear that Mexico has the firm decision of increasing our competitiveness and create new business and investment opportunities for our citizens. Not, we don't want to restrict any possibilities to create work and trade.